I know you told your friend you're not okay, and tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Guess you're trying to stay.
It's time for the NBA live on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan, and by my side, Chris Webber and Greg Anthony. From the sideline, Hall of Famer David Aldridge. And a look at the starters for the Cavaliers. They've got Doherty. Price is out there with Irving. Then there's Ogauskas. And it's James in at the small forward. And for Athens, Robinson is out there with Williamson. Then there's Lowry. Then there's Dumars. And it's Pippen in at the three spot. Now here's LeBron.
Man, that's it's close, but you know, didn't get on balance quick enough.
Here's Irving. Off to a good start as he hits his first shot attempt.
Irving is just so confident at handling the rock, and why shouldn't he be? His moves are untouchable.
Lowry finds Williamson. That's in, coming off an assist from Lowry.
And he likes to get in a rhythm early. Nice triple.
Pippen against LeBron. Price outside. And there's the pass to Irving. LeBron outside. There's the triple. And Kyrie Irving gets the three. Irving's got five now.
Bam! Irving on the other side with his own three. What a competitor.
There's Williamson with the three. It's rebounded by Cleveland. The drive by James. Doherty lays it up and banks it in.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Yeah, very little resistance. I mean, you had to bring much faster help than that.
Pippen with the bucket.
Don't forget about this fella for a second. He is the definition of dangerous.
And here's Price for three. And another three for Cleveland.
3 points.
And an eye for an eye. Both teams working to stretch the floor.
Well, these days, so much emphasis on the perimeter game. But you can see why after that sequence.
Irving against Dumars. Irving kicks to Price. A three ball. Irving can't get it to go. Now Athens with it. 4 point game. And Robinson wide open. He shoots. Another three for Athens.
I remember when you get in trouble for shooting the three as a big man. Now teams want their bigs operating outside the 3 point line.
Lowry against Price. Now here's Doherty. Six to shoot. The three from LeBron. The shot. No good. Some solid defense from Pippen. And stolen by LeBron. And here we go. Fast break. James has got it. And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Williamson. LeBron's checked in for Zion Williamson. Cleveland also making some changes. Love's checked in for Ogauskas. And it's Nans in for James. Love the pass to Irving. Three-pointer, Rocket six, nailed from three-point land. Irving's got 8 points.
Just around 40% from the three-point line. Kyrie deserves more respect for his deep game. Hard work on the boards, a lot of competition for that one, but he's got the lift to be the first one, too.
Now Price, following the miss by Kyle Lowry from deep. Outside Irving, Irving double-teamed. Stolen by Dumars. To the paint and finished off by LeBron.
Yo, fellas, it's like a mini earthquake when LeBron slams rocket.
And the rejection by Lowry. And here's Price from beyond the arc and another three for Cleveland.
Three.
Yeah, those are starting to add up, guys. Up their last five baskets, three have been triples.
James finds Lowry, misses the three. The Cavaliers leading by five. Pass to Doherty. He He dishes it to Irving. Over to Mars. And it's Irving missing. And here is Athens now. Here's Lowry. And the shot is long. And it's Irving with the ball for Cleveland. Pass to Price. Driving in. And that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle. And two shots coming up.
And a mistake by the defense. Not a guy you want to send to the free throw line. Price is a knockdown shooter.
And it's a completely new group for Athens.
Oh, he's never rattled at the strike. Always has that nice soft touch on his free throws.
And it's Leonard missing.
Yeah, and you could tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
Here's Russell. He can't get that one. Good work defensively by KD. Harper kicks to Jones for the three. Athens with another miss. Smith against Jones. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
First personal.
Yeah, good job to take it right at them.
Cavaliers have had two chances at the line already, making them both.
Smith taking two shots.
And the second free throw, good. Harper with the ball. Fires from deep. And that one released in time, but no good. And so it's Cleveland in the driver's seat, up 8 points at the end.
Get ready for the Dance Squad!
And hope you've enjoyed the broadcast so far, halfway through the first half in this one. What do you guys think so far about the offensive approach for Cleveland?
The three-pointer has been a major weapon for them in early stages. I mean, they'd be smart to keep moving and working on the perimeter.
And the other thing, though, is their execution in terms of their ball movement has been flawless. Sets up a lot of easy scoring opportunities.
And now, brought to you by Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset our lineups. Taking a look at Athens. Durant is out there with Williamson. Then it's Jones. Then there's Kawhi Leonard. And it's Harper in a point guard.
Bingo. Now, how about breaking out the Statue of Liberty on that dunk?
A nice way to pad that lead a little more. You're right. Durant for three. They get it again. Back to Harper. And stolen by Augustus. Harper against three. Smith on the wing. And another three for Cleveland.
And with the lead, I like the strategy here. Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
You have to go to your best scorers. I mean, it's a smart strategy, and so far, it's paying off for this team.
How about dueling from long range, just going at each other?
But it's a matter of pride and a matter of each side trying to seize control of this game right now.
Harper against three, and Jones sends it back. Outside Harper to the middle. Here's Williamson. Falls through. He's now made 2 of 4.
That was big because they dug a big hole in the first quarter, but starting to show signs of life. I find it really interesting to talk to KD about his origins. He says every memory he had growing up involved basketball. Skip prom and stuff like that. He was just focused on the game.
Durant with the steal. Leonard on the wing. Latrey. And a rebound goes to the Cavaliers. We're now about 2 minutes into the second quarter. Russell with a wide open look. The Cavaliers again can't hit. And Durant grew up in a tough environment. We all know that. Basketball, Greg, was the only way out.
As it has been for so many NBA players, you feel bad for guys with great talent who get derailed along the way. It takes so much hard work and discipline and luck just to have a chance at making it.
So both teams changing it up here. Athens trails by 8. And stolen by LeBron. Pass to Brandon. Down low, Pippen with the steal. James has a two-pointer. Athens with another miss. And here's Cleveland. Fires the three. No good from LeBron. Shoots the three. Kyrie Irving grabs the miss. Cleveland leading by 8. 3 minutes of action so far in the second quarter. From 15 feet away, it's hauled in by Athens. Robinson's got 4 rebounds in this game. Pippen for 3, drills it from outside. Pippen's got 6 points.
And how about the experience of Lowry on full display there, just finding the open man, and guy's been doing this for now over a decade.
Dumars the pass to Robinson, and finished off by Robinson.
Beautiful job closing the gap here. Let's see if they can sustain this run.
It's not going to be easy, but they've come this far, and they're right here.
Now, here is Irving. 8 points for him. From the arc. Out of bounds, Athens takes possession.
Athens ball.
And Cleveland making a change here. Nance is checked in.
Nance.
Now Athens with it. They're on a 10-2 run here. Outside Lowry takes a 3. Another 3 for Athens.
Such a high IQ pass by LeBron. He reads the floor and gets it to the open shot.
Love outside. Tipped away. James dishes to Love. Kicks it out to James. The Cavaliers again can't hit. Guys, this offense very effective.
And guys, the defense has been no match. They've just picked them apart. And it seemed like they couldn't get anything to fall in that opening quarter, but you can just feel the momentum starting to shift.
Start.
With some changes. Shaq's checked in for Robinson, and it's Pascal Siakam in for LeBron. And Cleveland also making a change. Bryce is checked in. Now here's LeBron, still looking for his first bucket in this one. Launches a 3. The rebound by Pippen.
It's time for him to start looking for other options. They can't let him keep shooting. His touch is gone.
Siakam kicks to Lowry. That 3 off the mark. Cleveland trails by 3. James left side to end the run. It's hauled in by Athens.
And priority number 1 has got to be the finish, guys, not the fancy stuff.
And it's Shaquille O'Neal with the foul.
Shaquille
that is his first foul of the game.
Personal foul. First team foul. Coming onto the floor for Cleveland.
And some good action through the first 2 quarters as we reach halftime. Athens ahead. They're up by 3. We'll see you back here after the... We saw a pretty tight battle. We'll soon find out what sort of adjustments were discussed during the half. Mark Price really making a difference here.
Man, he's been running wild on them through that first half. Absolute dynamite on offense.
And as they can't slow him down, you know what you do? You keep feeding them and feeding them and feeding them. This is the right game plan.
And so in the game for the Cavaliers, they've got LeBron James. Lugauskas is out there with Doherty. Then there's Price. And it's Irving at the 2. Here's Robinson. That ball's nice feed that time from Kyle Lowry.
Assisted by
Robinson's got 7 points.
And this is why coaches talk about playing with pace. The scoreboard tells it all.
Yeah, because it's so hard to prevent transition scores. Whenever you get an opportunity to get out and run, you take it.
Ilgauskas a screen on Lowry. Here's Price. And Ilgauskas kicks to Price. LeBron passes to Irving. Back to James. Just 4 to shoot. 3-pointer. No good from Irving. Athens leading by 5. Here's Pippen. And he banks in the layup.
He's got eight.
How many times have we seen a possession like that from them today? Ending with a basket, coming off a pretty pass.
Outside Irving. Ilgauskas a screen on Dumas. Shoots a fader. And another miss by Cleveland.
I like what he was trying to do. Shaking the D with the fadeaway. Tough look.
Cranes it from beyond the arc. And now a 10-point Athens lead.
They've given up a lot of three-pointers here today.
Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
And there's the call on Zion Williamson. That's his first foul. And Athens with some changes. Leonard, he's checked in for Pippen. Green comes in for Dumars. And Derek Harper has subbed in for Kyle Lowry. And in the pass to Dortmund. And now Athens on the break. Harper kicks to Williamson. And James pulls it down.
He's been off the mark, but somehow he hasn't held them back as a team.
Irving can't get it to go.
And the well is running dry for him right now. Nothing falling.
Yeah, he just hit a rough patch. He's trying to climb out of it, but he hasn't been successful.
Ilgauskas, the pass to Brandon. Well-timed pass, and it goes straight to the bucket for the layup.
But that's what they're looking for. They need him to take on a bigger role this game.
The pass to Leonard. Drives to the hoop. It's blocked.
Yeah, and Ilgauskas stretching out there to block shots. Superb at using that huge wingspan to come up with rejections.
Right side, Harper. Dishes it to Green. Right side, Robinson.
2 minutes remaining in the third. 2 minutes.
Lays it up off the glass. Robinson's got the lead up to 10 now for Athens.
I love watching Robinson work there in the paint. Possesses that strength and touch around the basket.
Get ready for the Dirt Squad!
And Athens with some changes. Shaq comes in for Robinson. And it's LeBron in for Zion Williamson. Carr, the pass to Brandon. Carr with the ball. Great tee that time from Green. A minute 42 left to play here in the third. Here's Shaq, and Shaq with the slam.
And how about that find by Leonard to a wide open shooter? He's only getting better at seeing those gaps.
And it's the Cavaliers with the ball, down by 12. And Greg, you look at the power that Kawhi Leonard plays with. Incredibly strong for his position.
And Kevin, it helps him finish through contact on offense. And it also lets him guard bigger men. Kawhi makes great use of that strength on the wing.
Now Athens with it. Big run right now going for him, 11-2. Pass to James from deep. And he's good on the three ball. James has got five.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks.
Here's Brandon and the rejection by LeBron.
Oh, what a swap by LeBron, working hard to be all over.
From deep, Green, that's good, and it's Leonard with the assist. And Athens leads by 18.
Yeah, that's two bombs in a row from long range.
Here's Brandon. He's guarded by Harper. Here's Love. High shot from 10 feet out.
He's got a great understanding of the inside game. He's going to make the most of those opportunities.
Cavaliers foul. Austin Carr. First personal foul. First team foul. Into the lineup for the Cavaliers, Kempe Russell. World be free.
And here is Athens now. Just 4 points. That's all they've given up here in the second half. On the wing, Nance. Let's it go with the three. Unable to get that one. And George Athens in command with a 16-point lead as the buzzer sounds. They've kept the tempo quick and the defense on its heels, and it's gotten them up big. While we have the chance now, folks, let's go to our State Farm assist of the game.
And definitely deserving of the prize tonight. How about the read he made here? Looking like a point guard, put the pass right on the money.
Oh, beautiful feet. Always a luxury to have a big man. Let's see the whole thing. Make some noise.
And with the fourth quarter upon us, time is running out for this game to become competitive. We've got Dumars, Williamson out there with Pippen, and it's Robinson, and it's Lowry in at the point. For three, Price. It's hauled in by Dumars. Athens leading by 16. Right side, Lowry. Pippen against Russell. Here's Dumars. Launches it. And Scottie Pippen the bucket on the assist by Dumars. Pippen's got the first field goal of the fourth quarter here for Athens. Cleveland trails by 19. Irving dishes to Price. Outside, Russell. It's tipped and stolen by Williamson. Here's Pippen. That one is good. He's only missed one shot of his six taken on the floor. And let's get your take, guys, on the hustle stats for Athens.
They played a heads-up brand of basketball this entire game, and they've got the steals to prove it.
Yeah, I mean, they've also done a great job of playing in space, getting out in transition every opportunity.
Jordy with the screen on Pippen. Down to five on the shot clock. And now Athens on the break. And the dunk by Robinson.
Love the show of force there from Robinson. When he's deep inside, it is clear for takeoff.
Irving against Dumars. Price, the pass to Irving. Shoots over Dumars. Irving can't hit.
His touch has been off tonight, and now his judgment is off too. Boom. It's not a smart shot.
And he didn't punish them for the weak coverage there, but they can't count on him to continue missing.
Back to Price. Outside Irving. Doherty, the screen. Can they get it? Once again, off the mark by Cleveland.
And the shots just continue to say no in terms of falling.
Lowry from deep three-point land. From beyond the arc and then some.
Having a lot of trouble stopping the three-point shot.
They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
Irving kicks to Doherty. Back to Irving. The dish now to Doherty. Poked loose. Russell inside, guarded by Pippen. Doherty with the bucket.
And with that basket, he's able to end a 10-0 run by Athens.
It's Pippen on the win.
2 minutes remaining in the game. 2 minutes.
Oh, good on the three. And so it's Irving with it, bringing it up for Cleveland. Here's Doherty. And the rejection by Pippen.
And it's always been about the effort defensively for Pippen, known as a stopper and a fantastic shot blocker to boot. And perimeter scoring, I have to imagine it was a topic of discussion at halftime.
Well, it had to be. These days, you need to stretch the floor somewhat to make everything else work.
Here's Irving, and he hits the jumper. Well, he's been waiting for that for a while. And a little over 3.5 minutes in the books so far here in the fourth. Three-pointer, Lowry. The shot, no good. And Cleveland the other way now. Passes it to Doherty. For three, Price hits it from three-point range.
And with Price, you know, you not only get the range, you get the consistency. One of the league's most accurate shooters.
Pass to Dumars from downtown. That one doesn't drop. Good D by Irving. Here's the three. Robinson pulls it in. Now Athens with it. They've allowed just 7 points here in the fourth quarter. That's tipped.
The pass to Price. Fires the three. Buries it from three-point range.
And this is the game plan for him. He's a big part of their floor spacing.
Well, when he's hitting from range on a consistent basis, it makes everything easier offensively.
Inside and stolen by Kyrie Irving. We've got 22 seconds left in the fourth. Here's Russell. A special move Russell. Before the shot.
Assist goes to
Hook. It's Kyrie always Irving. Great to get into a rhythm, but do it when it matters.
Yeah, it has to be frustrating to catch fire when the game is already over. I mean, this is not the outcome they want.
Pass to Ilgauskas. So it's Athens winning this one easily. And the outcome of this one was never in doubt.
And boy, they really put in a supreme effort. It just felt like once they had that lead and it was comfortable, they were not going to relinquish it.
For Chris Webber, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thank you for being with us. See you next time.